عائشة رضي الله عنها. He said to Aisha, "Oh Aisha, I command you, my wasiyah to you is to take care of your two younger brothers and your two younger sisters." So Aisha said, "I only have one sister. Who's the other sister?" And Abu Bakr said, "Habiba is pregnant." Aisha did not know. Habiba is pregnant, and I have a premonition that she will give birth to his girl. And that's exactly what happened. That after the death of Abu Bakr, Habiba bint Khadija gave birth to a girl. So this girl was born when Abu Bakr had died. And this girl was called Umm Kulthum. And so this Umm Kulthum is the sixth and the final child of Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. So once again, let's go over this together. From Qutaylah he had, who did he have from the first wife? Abdullah and Asma. Then from Umm